We are here with the star of tonight, Miss Raje Shwari. She needs no introduction, but for our viewers, she debuted as Jay-Z's guest on The Bounce, and she's also worked on several other high-profile hits.
Everybody's got something to say, telling you who they think you should be.
Debut for an artist. So tell us about your new music video that you've launched tonight.
Come get your life on the dance floor tonight. Follow the beat and you will be alright.
Thank you so much, Pamna. I'm just really excited. You know, we have such a great turnout. And as usual, B4U and the South Asian community, everybody always supports me. So I'm really excited. It's been a long time coming, and I can't wait to see the audience's reaction when you air the video.
Yeah, the song was great. It was a perfect total package.
And I saw it for the first time, and it definitely looks very promising.
It's called Get Your Life. So, you know, that's kind of a self-explanatory statement. It's just really about being comfortable in your skin and being comfortable with being who you are and finding your way. So I really enjoyed giving that message because honestly, that's kind of been my whole path, especially bringing back to your question about the classical music. My father's a classical singer. Influences at home, and to be able to bring that to the track and sort of have their encouragement. I think the message of the record about being very comfortable and finding out who you are and showcasing that to the world was a really great privilege for me. And I think it came out in the audience as well.
Great. So you mentioned that there's some Indian music influence in your family. So what did you get into first? Was it the hip-hop and the American music, or was it kind of the Bollywood and Indian style?
Honestly, it was both at the same time, because I was born and raised here, so the urban, mainstream hip-hop, and you know, iconics like Madonna, that was always influencing me, Michael. But my parents at home insisted, and of course at a young age I rebelled, but they really wanted me to know the culture and learn just enough. And of course now I'm thanking them every day, because kind of having that parallel experience at some point merged, and that's really where it started to feel right for me, representing both sides and trying to come up with that fusion. So I think that will speak to a lot of people too.
Excellent. And how would you describe your inspirations just growing up? Were there certain artists that, you know, you really looked up to and kind of started emulating, or maybe going with their style?
Absolutely. I already mentioned, you know, Madonna and Michael. I mean, anybody who grew up, not just in America, but globally, probably looked to them for all kinds of influence. So, and even my own parents loved them. So that was the only thing I was allowed to play between Bollywood music and classical music, was a little bit of that.
We are here with Miss Parul, the cake designer for tonight's event. How are you doing?
I'm good. Better now that I see you guys.
All right, so how are you enjoying tonight's event? You designed a beautiful cake with actually the album art on top of it. So how are you doing? How are you enjoying tonight's event?
I think it's spectacular. I've seen Raje over the last few years. I met her a few years ago at an event, and I've just seen how she's grown. And it's great to be part of this.
I love meeting Raje Shwari. She's such a beautiful person, inside and out.
So Raje's an artist that's been around for a while. I think the audience reacted pretty well to it too. You know, it was a lot of oohs and ahs and stuff when she had the music video come along. So
tonight because you guys have been our supporters and you guys have been friends and family, and you know, we would just want everyone to spread the love. That's really it. Thank you so much for coming again.
Where can your fans find you online? I know you have a website and Facebook and everything.
I do. Just shameless plug. So I have all the same social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. It's all at The Real Raje. And my website is my name, rajeshwari.com. So you can download the single there for free.
Absolutely. I'm sure it's going to be a huge hit for you. And congratulations once again.
Thank you, Bhavna. Thank you so much for having me. And I just want to thank B4U for the constant support. I really appreciate it.
Absolutely. Thanks for joining us. And for our viewers, be sure to check out Raje Shwari's video on her website. And you can also check out her single, Forget Your Life.